Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to study the binary codes in digital logic. The different codes commonly used in digital logic are weighted binary code, then access3 code, reflective code and gray code. We will now first see the weighted binary code. What do you mean by weighted binary code? In weighted binary codes, the position of a number represents a specific weight. It means that the bit position always represents certain weight. The best example for weighted binary code is the BCD code. What is BCD code? It is binary coded decimal. To represent the BCD code, the valid digits are 0 to 9. So I'll give an example of BCD code here. So here we are going to write decimal number, and here it is the BCD code of that particular number. So the valid BCD digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we have 0 to 9 valid BCD digits. BCD code is represented by 8, 4, 2, 1 system. And how we obtained it? It is 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2, it is 2 raised to 3. So 2 raised to 0 is 1, 2 raised to 1 is 2, 2 raised to 2 is 4, 2 raised to 3 is 8. So it means that every bit position represents certain weight here. So the first place weight is 1, next place weight is 2, next is 4, next weight is 8. Now if I want to represent this 0 into BCD, I have to use 4 bit binary number. So when I write 4 bit binary number for this 0, it is 0, 0, 0, 0. For 1, it is 0, 0, 0, 1. Right? So this is 1 here. Okay. Now how do you represent 2 into the 4 bit BCD number? 0, 0, this is 2. So 2 is 1 and others are zeros. Now how do you represent 3? 3 is not there in this, but we can obtain by adding 2 plus 1. It means last two digits must be 1 into this. To represent 3 into binary BCD code, it is 0011. This one is 2, this one is 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. How do you represent 4? It is 0100. It is 4, right? Under 4, we have written 1. Others are 0. Now how do you represent 5 here? 5 is the combination of 4 plus 1 into the system. This and this bit must be 1. Others are 0. So it is 0, 1, 0, 1 in BCD. How do you represent 6? 4 plus 2 is 6. So it is represented like this. 0, 1, 1, 0. This is 4 and this is 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. Then 7. 7 is the combination of 2 plus 4 plus 1. Last 3 bits are 1. So 0, 1, 1, 1. This is 4, this is 2, this is 1. 4 plus 2 plus 1 is 7. Then how do you get 8? It is 1, 0, 0, 0. The first bit is 8, right? 1, 0, 0 is 8. How do you obtain 9 into this BCD? It is 8 plus 1. So first and last bit is 1, others are 0. So in BCD number system, we have represented all the decimal numbers, valid BCD numbers into BCD code, binary code. Okay. The second code is access3 code. As the name indicated, access3 code is the number plus 3. A number exceeded by 3 is called access3 code. To get the access3 code of any number, we need to add 3 to that number. For example, access3 code of एक्सेस थ्री कोड ऑफ जीरो, एक्सेस थ्री कोड ऑफ दिस जीरो इज, यू जस्ट हैव टू ऐड थ्री इनटू दिस, देन यू विल गेट द एक्सेस थ्री कोड, इट इज 0011, 0 प्लस 3 इज 3, सो द एक्सेस थ्री कोड फॉर दिस जीरो इज दिस 3, देन एक्सेस थ्री कोड फॉर 1 इज, दिस इज रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ 1 इन बाइनरी, एक्सेस थ्री कोड ऑफ दिस 1 इज, यू जस्ट हैव टू ऐड 3 इनटू दिस, यू विल गेट 3 प्लस 1 इज 4, सो दिस इज द वे वी रिप्रेजेंट 4 इन बाइनरी, सो दिस इज द एक्सेस थ्री कोड फॉर दिस 1, एंड सो ऑन, यू कैन ऑप्टेन द एक्सेस थ्री कोड्स. द नेक्स्ट कोड इज रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड. वॉट डू मीन बाय रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड? इन रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड द कोड फॉर डिजिट 9 इज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ कोड फॉर 0. द कोड फॉर 8 इज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ 1, एंड सो ऑन. द बेस्ट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड इज द एक्सेस थ्री कोड. एक्सेस थ्री कोड इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड. एक्सेस थ्री कोड इज रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड. आई विल सी हाउ दिस कोड कैन बी अ रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड. विल राइट हियर डेसिमल, देन विल ऑब्टेन द 4-bit बाइनरी. आफ्टर दैट विल जनरेट द एक्सेस थ्री कोड ऑफ दिस. ओके, सो फॉर डिजिट 0 to 9 विल चेक द रिफ्लेक्टिव कोड 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And last is 9. How do you write the 4-bit binary equivalent for this 0? It is 0, 0, 0, 0. For this 1, it is 0, 0, 0, 1. 2 is 0, 0, 1, 0. 3 is 0, 0, 1, 1. 4 is 0, 1, 0, 0. 5 is 0, 1, 0, 1. 6 is 0, 1, 1, 0. 7 is 0, 1, 1, 1. 8 is 1, 0, 0. 9 is 1, 0, 0, 1. So we obtained the 4-bit binary equivalent for this decimal numbers. It is just a 8421 system. From that we obtained this binary equivalent of these decimal numbers. Then how to get the excess 3 code for this binaries? To get the excess 3 code of this digits, we just have to add 3 to this binaries. When you add 3 to 0, the excess 3 equivalent becomes 0 plus 3 is 3. So we will write it into binary. 3 in binary is 0011. 1 plus 3 is 4. To get the excess 3 code for 1, we just have to add 3 to this binary equivalent. So you get 3 plus 1 is 4. How do you represent 4 in binary? It is 0, 1, 0, 0, and so on. 2 plus 3 is 5. Next is 3 plus 3 is 6. 4 plus 3 is 7. So this is the 7 in binary. Now 5 plus 3 is 8. So how do you represent 8? 1, 0, 0, 0. Then 6 plus 3 is 9. So it is 1, 0, 0, 1. 7 plus 3 is 10. So it is 1010. 8 plus 3 is 11. It is 1011. Now 9 plus 3 is 12. So it is 1100. So we have converted all the binary numbers to the excess 3 code. As per the definition of the reflective code, in reflective code, 9 is the complement of code for 0. 8 is the complement of code for 1, right, and so on. we'll see into this. Here 9 is a complement of 0. Check it. So here if you see 9 is the complement of 0. See this, how it is complement. 1 is becomes 0 and 0 becomes 1. So here this zeros are replaced by 1 1, this 1 1 are replaced by 0 0. So this is the complement of this. Then 1 is the complement of 8. 1 is the complement of 8. Check the bits. 0 1 0 0 becomes 1 0 1 1. Exact complement of this number. 1 is the complement of 8. Then 2 is the complement of 7. 2 is the complement of 7. Check that. So here this 0 1 0 1 gets replaced by 1 0 1 0. Exact complement of this is this. Then 3 is the complement of 6. 3 is the complement of 6, right? Check this number. 0 1 1 0 becomes 1 0 0 1. Then 4 is the complement of 5. See, 4 is 0 1 1 1 in excess 3, whereas 5 is 1 0 0 0 in excess 3. It is exact complement, right? So this way we can say that excess 3 code is also is a reflective code. The next code is gray code. This is an unweighted code used in shaft position encoding. There is a property of gray code. Its useful property is that only one digit changes when you go from one number to the next number. Now we'll see one example of how to convert a binary number to gray, or how to obtain the gray code of any binary number. So we have here decimal number, 4-bit binary, and then we'll see how to obtain the gray code of it. Now we have 0 to 9 digits. We'll write it here. And last digit is 9. So we have written all the digits from 0 to 9 here. Just obtain the 4-bit binary of these numbers. We'll use 8421 system to get the binary equivalent of this. Zero's binary equivalent is 0000. 1 is 0001. 2 is 0010. 3 is 0011. 4 is 0100. 5 is 0101. 6 is 0110. 7 is 00111. Then 8 is 1000. 9 is 1001. To obtain the gray code of any binary number, we will first copy the MSB bit as it is. So I'll copy this first MSB bit as it is of this binary. Then after that, to get the next binary bit here, gray code bit here, we have to add these two bits, first two bits. 0 plus 0 is 0. Then to get the third bit of gray, we'll add second binary bit with third binary, this bit with this bit, second binary with third binary bit. It is 0 plus 0. Again, it is 0. To get the last bit of this code, gray code, we'll add this two, last two bits, third binary bit with fourth binary bit. So it is 0 plus 0 is 0. So this is the gray code equivalent of this binary code 00. Then next is 1. We'll obtain a gray code for this 1. First MSB bit we copy as it is from this number. MSB bit is copies at the rear. To get the next binary gray code bit, we'll add this to binary. So it is 0 plus 0 is 0. Next, again, to obtain the third bit, we'll add these two bits, second and third binary. It is again 0 plus 0 is 0. to obtain the last bit, we have to add these two last two bits, 0 and 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. So this is the Gray equivalent of this one. Now for the next number, it is MSB bit 0 copy, that is 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1. So this is the Gray code equivalent for 2. Next, for 3, it is MSB bit as it is 0. Next, addition of these two is 0, addition of these two is 1, addition of last two ones are 1 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0. Now we'll obtain the Gray code for 4. We copy MSB bit as it is 0. Addition of these two is 1. Addition of next two is again 1 plus 0 is 1. Addition of last two bits are 0 plus 0 is 0. Now to obtain the Gray code for this bit 5 is MSB bit 0 as it is. Then add these two to get the next bit. 0 plus 1 is 1. This 1 plus 0 is 1. Now 0 plus 1 is 1. So this is the Gray code equivalent for 5. To obtain the Gray of 6, we will copy this MSB bit as it is here, 0. Addition of these two, first two bits is 0 plus 1 is 1. Now add this to 1 plus 1 is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. Then to obtain the Gray code for 7, it is 0 MSB bit. Then 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 0, just discard the carry. 1 plus 1 is 0, discard the carry. So this is the Gray equivalent for 7. Now next number is 8. Copy MSB bit as it is, this is 1 as it is. Add these two bits, first and second bit, to get the next Gray bit here. 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. Right. Now the last, to obtain the code for 9, we copy MSB bit as it is here, 1. Add this to 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 0 is 0. To obtain the last bit, we add this one and this one, third and fourth bit of this binary. 0 plus 1 is 1. So this way we can generate the Gray code of any binary number. But just observe this Gray code of all the binary numbers. When you move from one number to another number, one number to another number, you will see there is only one bit changes from previous number to the next number. See here, there is only one bit changing, right? So here, right, this way a Gray code is obtained from any binary number.